when you're trying to solve this F2L case here, instead of rotating twice like that, or just rotating once like that, or not rotating and being big brain, instead of that, you should just do wide F U prime R prime U wide F prime. So again,